Why are you still here? So long living on borrowed time.
Rife with liars. Steer well clear. He's surely up to no good.
Wait, you won't eat me, will you? I was on a treasure hunt, but I ended up being the hunted. I owe you my life, sir. I'll share the treasure with you once I find it. Say, why is there nothing but Yaoguais in this so-called Buddha's realm? Can I look to you to save me again, sir, if they come back? Green without, round and sweet. Red within, a summer treat. Where can I find something like that in this frozen land? Green without.
Thank you.
I need a rest. That pavilion looks like a good place.
Oi, kid! You look suspicious. What kind of Yaogwai are you?
Shh. I'm looking at that Buddha over there. See his belly button? It's so big. Me and you, we look way smaller.
Buddha? Where is it?
You see no Buddha because you think no Buddha. No thought, no sight.
I, the sacred gourmand, saw enough Buddhas before you were born. Foolish brat. You didn't see that coming, did you?
True hearts find their path, and the Buddha is on that path. Why not worship with a true heart? The path might just show itself.
Worship my hoof! Visit temples, kneel to figures, you tell no black from white. That's my master. I am fed up with all these skin-deep rites.
No true heart, the path is sealed. With true heart, it's revealed. Visit each temple you encounter and worship every Buddha you see. Or the true face of Buddha will always remain elusive to your eyes. No, this won't do. I can't help you before you have that in you.
Get it now. For Buddhas, that boy said. Ah, there must be four Buddhas to worship.
Loony monkey. Can't reason with him.
Go through the motions, boy. Who knows if it's true or not? That little monk was speaking riddles.
Back when we journeyed to the New West, our master took it for Mount Lingshan. He visited and kneeled to every figure until Yellowbrow captured him. I'm not my master. Out. That little mug's up to his tricks once more. Worship my hoof. Let's go back. Chubby one, we've done the rites. Where's the path?
The path? Isn't it always there?
Don't you trick me, you bald, pot-bellied brat! All I'm seeing are mountains, no path at all.
He sees wisely with faith. You are daft without it.
Cut your nonsense! You must be that trickster himself, fooling us all along! Take my rake!
Why so rude? I didn't force you to kneel! Throwing a tantrum at your age? Shame on you!
You brat! Save your stupid path! I'll borrow one myself! You go on first. I'll meet you at the summit.
One monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the distant one. It will fit me just as well.
Thank you.
The race starts now!
Yeah! one, we should be fair.
Yeah!
set your pony.
The thunderclap allows no faith but one!
Thank you. entangled in the web of all deceptions of the heart. Who knows which thread in the net of my thoughts marks me true? In a place for chanting and peace, you reek of blood. Sit and seek solace in the scriptures with me. We both bear misdeeds, things we had to do. Life demands of us, acts we'd rather not. I've seen and severed the illusions of life. Now, I devote my existence to the scriptures for redemption. It is as easy to recite as it is difficult to embody. Let not the years lead you to lament, as they have led me. The thought springs, the world blooms, the thought ceases, all bonds break. What is right and what is wrong? Kill is foul, but for a noble cause, can it be justified? The eyes are lured by sight, ears by sound, nose by odor, and tongue by taste. Every sense is ensnared by contact, yet the mind, based on the perception of all, differs from all. All six of them, tied to its kind amidst the mortal world, are unswayed by each other. The eyes are you, all sickly eyes.
Ordination scars. Let me